Hello everybody, Dr. Parsa Karimi here from PKL Physical Therapy. My next video, The Ugly Truth, is about Betances, the pitcher for the New York Yankees. Now here's a guy who has had a bone spur when he first reported to the Yankees and he was playing for the Yankees. They took an MRI and they saw a bone spur. It never gave him a problem. He pitched just fine. Now all of a sudden he's having some lack of velocity and he's not pitching as fast and he's having shoulder pain. So now all of a sudden they're going to blame that bone spur. How the hell do you make that diagnosis as a doctor? It makes zero sense whatsoever. It's like me punching a hole in the wall and saying that the hole in the wall is not causing a problem, but then later on that it is causing a problem. No, it's going to cause a problem as soon as there's a hole in the wall. A structural problem like the hole in the wall or a bone spur is going to cause a problem as soon as you have it. It's not going to pop up and cause problems sometimes and not other times. This guy is headed for the operating room. I promise you they're going to tell him, hey, you know what? We need to take care of this bone spur. Let's send him to the operating room. We'll go in there. We'll shave it down and everything will be great. It will not be great because it's not what's causing his problem. The cause of his problem is a rotator cuff strain, and he hasn't been prepared to get to playing baseball and to pitch to his own admission. He arrived to camp late, and he started late, and he kind of always felt like he was a little bit behind. It is not the bone spur, but I'm telling you right now that they're going to blame the bone spur and they're going to wind up trying to do surgery on it. This guy's been out way too long and he needed to get back weeks ago. All right? The bone spur is not the problem. I don't know, again, how these guys are allowed to come in and play and just start baseball activities and not be prepared for it. Of course you're going to have impingement syndrome. Impingement syndrome, again, is your arm bone rides up and hits the underside of your shoulder blade, and what's in there is your bicep tendon, your supraspinatus tendon. It impinges or pinches those tendons. Very simple. Very simple to fix. I fix it in my clinic all the time and in a hell of a lot shorter period of time than what this guy's doing. All right, it should take 2 to 3 weeks tops, and in a top athlete like that, it should even take a shorter period of time to get him back without re-injuring. So whatever's going on in your rehab department, you need to change it, because the narrative is the same narrative over and over again. It's ineptness, and it's going to lead these guys to have surgery that they shouldn't have. He's already had, what, 1 or 2 MRIs, which are a waste of time, and you're going to blame the wrong thing. So if you want to get the problem fixed, you got to go to a real physical therapist. Seek an outside physical therapist to treat you. It doesn't have to be me, but somebody else. You need a second opinion.